Alright, hi guys, so quarantine's gonna start out a bit different today. Give me 1 minute.
Come on guys, let's go! That, my friends, is my body groove. Now, with this last one, I may have done a little bit more than I was planning to, but I'm gonna stop there and not do another one. But yeah, that's all for right now. I'm probably just gonna relax for a little bit longer and do some stuff on my phone. So. Hi guys, so today was a very fun day. I went on a live with somebody and we had a painting party, nail painting party, which I painted my nails. Today I'm gonna ask myself 10 questions that I can ask anybody to get to know them. So the first one, if you could be any celebrity, who would it be? I choose me. My actress name, Christina Grant. I would love to be her. I'd love to be my own actress. I don't know, I'd also like to be Scarlett Johansson, but like, I don't know. I feel like being somebody else would be like, not a good thing. I don't know, I just don't want anybody else's problems but mine. What is your favorite memory of your childhood friends? Oh gosh. I had this friend, her name was Brittany, and we used to get in so much trouble. My grandmother had this tree, a panty tree. They had these huge leaves, and they're, when you broke the branch, it produced sap. And my friend and I used to create Indian headdresses out of them and played Indians. So I guess that is my favorite childhood memory with my friends. What is my favorite junk food? Cheeseburger and fries. I love that stuff. Okay, so who is the messiest person that you know? I say me, because I'm pretty messy and my room could get really messy at times. So that's 4. Did you ever buy something outrageous that you regretted? No, I haven't bought anything outrageous. I did actually do an order one time and over exceeded my limits, but I don't regret that. If you could change your name, what would you choose? Elizabeth. I love Elizabeth. I would love to be named after my great-grandmother. And yeah, I just love the name Elizabeth. And I would love to be named Elizabeth/Lizzie. What movie did you see that you were disappointed in, but everyone loved? The one movie Frozen. Yeah. Frozen has to be a big one for me. I'm not a big fan of Frozen. I was disappointed in it, actually. And I'd have to say also Scooby-Doo and the Return to Zombie Island. That was a really, really, really bad redo to that one. I'm telling you, corny AF. It wasn't even, like, a good plot line. So, I wish they kind of never created that because it just wasn't the best movie ever. What reality TV show do you secretly enjoy? I don't watch much reality TV shows. I really don't. So, I mean, I don't know. The only thing I don't think I have one that I watch, really. I just watch, I just don't watch reality TV shows. Are you good at keeping secrets? Yes, I am. I'm really good at that. I don't really tell people, someone tells me something, it's just like, okay, I'll keep a secret. I'm really good at keeping them, especially if I want the surprise later, I will totally keep the secret. Last one, what is the perfect workout song? Perfect workout song, Run Boy Run. What's a perfect workout song? Jeez. Or Hear Me Roar by Nardo. I have to say that. So with that being said, that is the end of our questionnaire for 10 questions. I will try to film as much as possible. If not, this is going to be a really short vlog and I hope you enjoy it, but yeah, that's it for tonight. For right now at least, I will be watching a movie. I will see you all later. I love you. Bye, guys. So, for today, I'm going to do my advent calendar. And we forgot to totally do Mondays. Or yesterdays. So, here's me doing yesterdays. This is an angel. Finally, we have an angel. So yes, we only have 3 more days left of Vlogmas. I really was hoping to make this year interesting, but it didn't happen, so... Oh well. We'll have to plan some exciting vlogs in the future. With that being said, I'm going to go relax, do some drafts, and do some reading. And probably head to bed. So, that, I love you guys. Peace out. See you tomorrow.